Hi, I'm Annabelle Gurwitch. I'm an actress, a New York Times bestselling author, and an environmental activist. This year, Earth Day is April 22nd, and really every day is Earth Day for me. But it's a great way, by having a designated day, to just refocus and think about what small actions can I take that can have large reverberating effects that are positive for the planet. So I've got a few ideas for you. First of all, why not try getting outside and planting native wildflowers? And there's great help for that. Airwick Scented Oils and Botanica by Airwick are partnering with World Wildlife Fund to reseed 1 billion square feet of native wildflowers and grassland habitats in the northern Great Plains over the next 3 years. And we can all take part in this effort by planting our own native wildflowers. Even 1 square foot makes a difference. I've done it, and I'm going to be sharing pictures of my own wildflower little garden on all the socials with the hashtag #PlantWildflowers, and I want to invite you to do the same. The next thing is, you know, water conservation is so important. It's really one of the most important issues we face this century, and I honestly feel a little bit guilty about water waste this year. I've gotten into some bad habits during the pandemic. I'm letting that water rinse before I put my dishes in the dishwasher, and that can waste up to 20 gallons of water with each time I'm pre-rinsing. So Finish has launched a hashtag #SkipTheRinse initiative to raise awareness to household water waste. By committing to Skip the Rinse, you can save up to 20 gallons of water each time you stand in front of the sink. And if we all do this, changing our behavior with this one simple action can save our country up to 150 billion gallons of water. And for every Skip the Rinse pledge taken up through December 31st, 2022, Finish will donate $1 to the Nature Conservancy. You know, any way to make recycling easier is a great thing. And Rubbermaid has a new program that lets you recycle any brand of food storage container. Rubbermaid's food storage recycling program is a partnership with TerraCycle. It's so easy. There's 3 steps. First, you register at TerraCycle.com. Then you print out your prepaid shipping label. Then you send your food containers in. It's that simple. And then when you're ready to upgrade, you go and you check out Rubbermaid's Easy Find Lids Press and Lock line at Walmart.com. It's so perfect if you're a forgetful person like me, because the lids and bases, they all snap together and you won't be losing them, which is always a problem for me. So more information can be found on all these tips at tipsontv.com. You know, there's something else on my mind this year. A lot of people are experiencing food insecurity, and we know between 30% and 40% of the food supply in the United States winds up in a landfill. So all over the country, communities have efforts going to make sure food isn't lost that would otherwise go into landfills. From restaurants, they need volunteers to drive and pick up and drop off the food. And I urge everyone to look and see what's happening in your community. And if something isn't happening like that, why not start an initiative like that yourself? And yes, I do have something else to offer this year, which is some humor. I have a new book that's come out. It's called You're Leaving When? Adventures in Downward Mobility, something I think a lot of people can relate to. And these are stories about what happens in midlife when you are living on a budget and you can't afford an eat, love, pray adventure. You have adventures in downward mobility. So it's stories about friendship, home sharing, stories about what happens when your adult children come back home to live with you, hence the title, You're Leaving When. And I invite you to follow me on all the social medias and find out more about my book.